Hello everyone, and welcome to TechyV.com, your solution provider. I am TechyV, and today we are going to look to how to change the theme of your popular websites you usually visit, like Facebook, YouTube, Google, etc. First, we are going to launch Google Chrome, and we are going to go to Chrome Web Store, and here you are going to search for Stylish. That's the name of the tool which we are going to use. You can see developer tool Stylish, add to Chrome, add. Now you can see that a button has appeared on the corner of Google Chrome, Stylish. So now we will start using this software. First we are going to go to youtube.com, and then if you want to change the theme of YouTube, just click on this button, and here is the option of find more styles for this site. Click on it. So now it has opened this website of userstyles.org. So you have all these YouTube themes and skins which you can choose. So I'm going to choose this one. It says install with Stylish. Okay. So now you can see that style installed. Now let's go to YouTube, and now you can see that the theme of YouTube has totally changed from the regular YouTube theme to this awesome YouTube theme. It's really, really looking good, and it's really, very touchy. You can see this effect. So there are many user styles to choose from. Now let's go to google.com, and now we are going to change the theme of Google. Some of you might be bored with this look from some time, so going to go to Stylish and find more style for this site. And now you can see there are so many cool themes and skins for Google you can choose from. It's really looking very, very good. So I'm going to choose this one, install with Stylish. Okay. Now we're going to go to Google, and now you can see it's loading the theme. It looks really, really good, I would say. It looks tremendous, a really new look to Google. Let's search for something like Stylish, for example. And you can see it has totally changed the theme of Google. It may not look very good, but it is something, you can say. So that is how you can change your theme and skin for various websites using this amazing software Stylish. You can also download this on Mozilla Firefox, and you can use it for free. So like this video and subscribe to techyv.com for more videos like these. I am TechyV. Thank you for watching this video.